Guitar players in my life, and one of them was Les Paul in 2008, 6 months before he died. There was a tribute to him in Cleveland at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and they asked me to play his first ever multi-track recording, which was a song called Lover.
Thank you. away.